This is the story of my electric bike, Paddy. He started life as a pretty high-tech bike, built in 2004. The frame was crafted in Littleton, Colorado, by a company called Maverick. Maverick was founded by Paul Turner, the guy who invented RockShox. He started Maverick to build the best bike he could dream up. Paddy's previous owner built the bike up himself with great components. This was his Ferrari, and he kept it in immaculate shape for 11 years. When I received it in the mail, it weighed 26.5 pounds with full suspension, including Maverick's super lightweight inverted double crown downhill fork. It's also got Magura hydraulic disc brakes. Paddy was named by his makers at Maverick, where each frame was inscribed with a unique name. From there, I hooked up with an Australian named Ewan at Emax Ebikes, who sold me a 750-watt Bafang motor that bolts in place of the bike's original crank. The controller is integrated into the motor, so you just have to mount the display, a switch that controls the assist, and a battery. Ewan sold me a 48-volt, 11.5-amp-hour battery that mounts where a water bottle would normally go on the bike. The bike's got pedal assist, so when I ride it, I'm spinning the pedals just like all the other folks on bikes. The difference is, Paddy gives me a superhuman advantage on the flats and up the hills. I can regularly hit 30 miles per hour. Paddy's 750-watt motor, the equivalent of 1 horsepower, helps me commute 19.2 miles to work each way, including some serious climbs. I use about 300 watt-hours of battery each way, and it takes under an hour, including traffic lights.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy, they had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say. Took down the queen, the enterman.
that's how the story goes. The story of the bees with those four dogs.